स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 9 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 सॉल्व ग्राफिकली द फोर्थ रो नंबर इज x माइनस y इक्वल टू 0 एंड y प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 0 लेट वी टेक इट एज द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन एंड सेकंड वन एज द सेकंड इक्वेशन बाय दिस टू इक्वेशन वी वांट टू फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन टेकिंग द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन दैट इज x माइनस y इक्वल टू 0 मीन्स we want to find the ordered pair so put x equal to 0 if you put x equal to 0 in this equation we get minus y is equal to 0 then y is equal to 0 then that point a is both x and y 0 right next one put y is equal to 0 means here also we get the same point 0 comma 0 but you have a little confusion how to draw the straight line for this from the origin line so we use another method that is x equal to we take minus 1 if x is equal to minus 1 what about here minus 1 minus 1 y is equal to 0 for this equation then y if I take y to another side we get plus y right so y is equal to minus 1 then the plotting point is minus 1 comma minus 1 we know that if two points need to draw a straight line so two ordered pair is here let me take it as first one as a point second one as b point and then from the second equation we get y plus 3 equal to 0 that is if I take y is equal to minus 3 plus 3 take it to another side so y is equal to minus 3 means we get a straight line below the x-axis let's see the graph here we take the graph see the scale factor is x axis 1 cm equal to 1 units and y axis also 1 cm equal to 1 units so the horizontal line is x axis and vertical line is y axis by the scale factor we take it as 1 2 3 like this we want to plot the points so the first point is a 0 comma 0 0 comma 0 means nothing but it is origin that is 0 and 0 it is the a point Next we see that second one B point is both minus 1 x axis also minus 1 y axis also minus 1 here we have x axis minus 1 and y axis minus 1 means this is the point here x axis and y axis so this is the point of B that is minus 1 comma minus 1 right now we want to draw a straight line for the first equation we get a straight line like this Now, this line equation is given as x minus y is equal to 0. This is the line of equation. Next, we want to find out what is y is equal to minus 3. Y is equal to minus 3 means we get a straight line from the y axis. See, this is x axis. Below the x axis, we have minus 3. So, this is y is equal to minus 3. So, we have to draw a straight line like this. Y is equal to minus 3 we want to draw a straight line like this by the given equation we have given y plus 3 equal to 0 is the given equation or we can write it as a y is equal to minus 3 also see here the two straight lines are intersected so this we have the point C minus 3 and this point also we have minus 3 the intersection point is minus 3 comma minus 3 we know that the two lines are intersected we get a unique solution so we get only one solution for this the solution is minus 3 comma minus 3 here the two lines are intersected or simply we write it the lines are intersected then we have a solution as minus 3 comma minus 3 is the solution set thank you students